Hello and welcome to WordPress tutorials. In this video I'll show you how to check if a page is a post or page in WordPress. Okay, let's start. I'm on a page on a WordPress post. So by the URL you can see that it's a post, but sometimes if you use different permalinks or similar permalinks for pages and posts, then you will not find you will not know which page or post are you on, whether it's post or page. So for this we will use a function which will check if this is a page, then do one thing. If this is a post, then do the other thing. Okay, just to show you how this function works, I'll edit the header page, the header file, and we can use this function here right after starting the main contents div here. Okay, now start PHP tags and check. Let me copy this function and paste it here. This will do proper validation. Okay, if get post type is equal to post, then let's say we will show this is a single post. As you know that this header will be included both in pages and posts, so whatever you want to do with only posts, then you can define that function here. But if you want to do something else with the pages, then you can do it within this function, this if check if condition. Okay, echo this is a single page. So you will automatically find the difference when you run this code on the front end, because the posts will say this is a single post, and the post the pages will say this is a single page. So let's save it and come to the browser, refresh the page. We know that we are on a single post. And so you can see that it's saying this is a single post, but when we come to the single page, for example, let's open the cart or any other page or currency page. Let's check. This is a single page. So you can see that we mentioned both codes on this header.php file, and because it's included in both single page and single.php files, you can see the header is included in single page, single post and single page also. So that was all for today. Please like our video and subscribe to our channel so you won't miss any of our feature update. And also, if you want to check the details of this video, then you can follow the link in the description. Thank you.